The Jonas Brothers were raised in Wyckoff, New Jersey.
Yeah.
Making them the biggest musicians to ever come out of New Jersey. Except for Sinatra. Or maybe Bruce Springsteen. Oh, or Whitney Houston. Or Frankie Valli, Queen Latifah, Lauryn Hill, George Clinton, Kool and the Gang, John Bon Jovi. But after that, y'all got New Jersey on lock, man. You know what I'm saying? I love that. I represent.
We did it. The brothers were
encouraged at a very young age to pursue their love of music, thanks to their loving parents, King Kevin Sr. and Queen Denise Jonas. Kevin is here with us tonight. But Denise was unable to join us because she has tickets to a Justin Bieber concert. We all know you can't give up those tickets, all right? So, there they are. Now, this little guy right in the front, that is their youngest brother, Franklin.
Yeah!
And I have been instructed strictly to not call him the bonus Jonas. He didn't show up tonight, so I'm gonna call him the dishonest Jonas. Now, back then, the Jonas Brothers rocked all kinds of wild looks, and nobody said a damn thing. I mean, that's how famous they were. Look at how ridiculous they looked. Nick, what's up with the hat, man?
I don't know.
You look like Slash from Guns N' Roses had a weird stepson. And somehow, the countless skinny ties, vests, and decorative scarves still didn't distract from their glorious hair. Oh.
Yeah. It's a good look.
Look at it. I gotta give it to them. Those are some of the most realistic weaves I have ever seen.